The Metro Manila Council has decided to defer the planned reopening of cinemas in the capital region. This after local chief executives expressed concern over the reopening of leisure spots, fearing this might cause a surge in COVID-19 cases. To give us more details, we have with us on the line Metro Manila Council Chairman and Parañaque City Mayor Edwin Olivares. Good morning, Mayor. Can you hear us?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir. Magandang umaga po sa mga nakikinig po sa atin.
Right. Magandang umaga po, Mayor. Now that the council has decided to defer, at least for now, the reopening of cinemas and similar establishments, what happens next?
Yes, kinausap po natin si Secretary Roque ng ating pong chairman ng MMDA, si Chairman Avalos, na i-defer muna po yung implementation ng ating pagbubukas ng cinema. And this coming Wednesday, we will have a meeting with the economic team of the IATF at yung po kasama na bubuo ng ating Metro Manila Council. At doon po pag-uusapan po yung pros and cons this coming Wednesday.
Okay, Mayor, para lang po malinaw, ito pong pagbubukas is not just for cinemas but also for other similar establishments like gaming arcades and other leisure places. Tama po ba?
Tama po yan. Doon po sa iba po natin pagbubukas ng ating po mga establishment, wala pong against ang ating Metro Manila Council. Hihintay lang po namin yung guidelines, yung specific guidelines para po sa iba. Kasi hindi naman po umaagis ang MMC sa pagbubukas sa economy. At alam naman natin na hirap po ang taong bayan. Yung unemployment natin tumataas. Yung ating pong hunger, tumataas din po yan percentage sa Metro Manila. Pero we have not to sacrifice yung ating minimum health protocol, yung pagpapatupad, para hindi tayo magkaroon ng spike muli dito sa Metro Manila.
Okay, Mayor, we have Navotas Mayor Toby Tiangco saying that Metro Manila mayors were actually not consulted by the IATF prior to their announcement. Is this accurate?
Tama po yan. Kaya nga, reason po, pumayag po sila for deferment para this Wednesday, we will discuss to them regarding this opening of establishment in Metro Manila.
Okay, Mayor, let's move on now to the reopening of places of worship. Ito po mga simbahan. Tuloy pa rin po ba ang pagluwang dito?
Yes, tuloy na po yan. At meron po kami ng MMP resolution po yan na ine-endorse po namin sa IATF yung 50% na pagbubukas doon po sa seating capacity ng mga religious activities all over Metro Manila.
Right, Mayor, if for example the IATF still decides to push through with this plan, can the mayors refuse to implement the easing of restrictions or would you be able to somehow appeal this otherwise with the IATF?
Yes, actually ganun po yan eh. Close coordination po ang MMC sa IATF sa pinag-uusapan kasi alam naman po ng ating IATF ang nag-i-implement po yan, yung pong ating LGU.
Alright, so for those na gusto manood na sine, we'll have to wait just a little bit longer. Thank you for your time this morning, Mayor. That was Parañaque City Mayor and Metro Manila Council Chairman Edwin Olivares.